The OECD believes the Australian economy is in for more pain and is calling for more cuts in official interest rates. In its twice yearly economic outlook, the OECD says the expansionary thrust of economic activity needs to be maintained and monetary policy could be loosened further. Central to this is the expectation the Australian economy will contract nearly 0.5% this year before rebounding over 1% in 2010. In contrast, across all the OECD countries in 2009, GDP is forecast to drop 4%, with some modest growth expected in 2010. And despite warning a global recovery is likely to be weak and fragile, the OECD is bullish about the Australian jobs market. It expects unemployment to peak at just over 6% this year before rising to 7.7% in 2010. That's below the May budget forecast of 8.25% by the middle of next year, climbing to 8.5% 12 months later.